Still got the border closed.
Thank you.
From us.